And Chris, you want to talk about some interesting cloud formations. I like the one behind you.
It's really cool. These are gravity waves. A lot of people sending these pictures in. So I thought, you know what? I'll take Karen's picture that she sent in from Clive and kind of explain what's going on. Like the ocean, the atmosphere works on fluid dynamics. And that wave-like pattern, and sometimes you get that stable air and you get these waves to actually form in these clouds. That's what's called a gravity wave, and you can see the wave-like structure to these clouds. And very much, again, atmosphere very similar to the ocean and the waves inside the ocean.